Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I just noticed my weapon is like half charged. And so let's make it fully charged. Lesser, greater, grand, common. And a petty, that'll do it. Oh wow, this needs some too. Okay, we're headed out to do some exploring and stuff because we have to wait until Archmagister Merrayil has prepared the documents. Yeah, last episode, Lashire was murdered. Yeah, the beacon's energy source, or three energy sources actually. Well, they're black stones or something like that. But anyway, he's still figuring his crap out, so we have until, well, it's 10:16 a.m., and we still... He's not ready, so he said a day, so I'm guessing maybe tomorrow, or very early morning was when he told us that. So we're gonna head off and explore some of this area. This strip between the, I guess, Fogville area and Frostcliff Tavern, just south of that, going to Dark Valley and Whisperwood area. So there's a few things over here to discover, so we'll be exploring that. And where would we go for that? What's our destination? The Myrid Tower, Fogville.
Yeah. Walk blessed, my lady. Walk blessed, friend. Where are you headed?
Yeah, I need a flight.
Sure. Where to?
Fogville. Dragons linger in the Frostcliff Mountains, however few have survived an encounter with them. So we might come across another dragon. So there's a mine this way, and a cave that way, and something, some kind of building or something that way? A mine that way? A point of interest or something there, and a cave that way. Right, G for Ghosty. G for Ghosty. Wait a second. Wait, mod configuration. I thought it was G. G, call apparition. I am pressing G, caps lock and G. That's unfortunate. Does it only call him, not summon him? Wait a second. You would think it'd say that I didn't have one summoned. G. Okay, that calls him if he's already summoned. Okay. Sorry, I forgot your name, but you know who you are. Clued me into that, and for that I thank you. This mine looks very close. Oh. Go kill that thing. Thank you. Okay. Oh, that's the Myrid. I keep thinking that's a dragon. Fogmine, well. G for ghosting. Sweet. That is a trap, okay.
Gonna start keeping a knife in my boot.
Oh, someone right there.
Tired of getting disarmed.
How about shot with a poison arrow? You tired of that? Damn me. Go ahead and damn me for all I care. A rake. Don't need that. So we're just here to kill some time, explore, see what goodies there might be. The fog mine. Lost him. Damn my fever. Okay, ripped off some of his flesh. That'll teach him. How's my fever doing? Oh, yeah, I could stand to lose a little bit of that. Cheese. Cheese is good food. Oh. Shall I poison this again? I'm just using up these weak poisons first. Yeah, we got problems. Happened to the other people. See one right over there. Yeah, let me coat my sword too. You must first equip Oh, it's already poisoned. Okay, never mind. Apparently I'm very confused.
That's just bullshit. I told her not to fall.
I thought that shadow was someone standing there. Take the rune bow to sell. How about the rune sword? Oh, that sells for garbage now. that the guy I just looked at? Oh, there's more. Dead end. They're all empty, okay. So these people are close by, I can hear them, I just don't know exactly where they are. Sounds like from this way. Thing is, they gotta spot me because of this guy. Sounds like he's right. Oh, he's up there. Isn't he up there? I think so. I can't even move. Marius. Thank you. Let's have our friend disappear. There is two here. Can't see how that doesn't alert everybody in the entire area. Is that a sack or a person's head? That's a sack. Oh, what'd I take? I took something. Oh well. Oh, it's already poisoned. Ugh. I took something. I think it was for alchemy. Oh well. I don't do much alchemy anyway. Vaguely aware of my presence.
Wait. Someone's there.
No, no one's here. Ah, Marius. Oh crap, he's hitting me. Need some help. Need some help over here. Nope. Well, avenge me. Oh, he went poof. What happened very quickly? Alright, well, we didn't accomplish much, so I'm just gonna... Am I poisoned already? I think you can tell by looking here. That's poisoned, that is not. Alright. Actually... yeah. Go get him!
I'll gut you for this!
Oh, you got him. her. Where was she? Did I grab that? Give me that. Oh, here she is. I took the rune bow. Well, the rune sword is 80. I thought I saw it was 11 before or something. I'll take it. Okay. I say, what the hell?
Oh yeah, Karaka will like this.
Karaka will like this. Go get him, guys.
Oh, fuck your piece of shit.
Whoa. Someone's having all the fun without me.
Die, bitch!
Ha! You called this thing a bitch? Ow. Ow. Ow! 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 Good shot. I guess they took care of our Orbaya. Huh. This thing's heavy. Such a gallant robe. Not too gallant now, are you? There's obviously someone else here. They're working on a forge or a, well, actually more like mining. That's mining sounds. These are the sacks from up above that we thought was somebody's head. Ooh, School of Undusa's Key Adept. Some bread. Interesting. Very interesting how they construct all these walkways, isn't it? Nothing of interest here. We can make our way around here. Oops. Someone mining all the way over there. Anybody else? There's a person there as well. Probably a mage. Oh, you think we can walk around up here without being noticed? See what's up here before we deal with them? nothing. Unless you're into gold ore. Anybody else about? Those are just rocks. I thought it was a dead person laying there. I'm out of petty. Let's see if I can even hit that person. And then when I switch, I can summon the Orbaya. Entropus Theodems. I guess you can't even get there from where. That wasn't a good place to summon you, was it? Nope, not what I meant to do. Yeah, I could have done this better. I need some mana. Can't summon them. Crap. Go get him. Yep, damn me. Oh, what? Ooh. Oh my god, that was close! He drew me down quickly. Close. Staff of Fireballs, nice. That'll sell for a pretty penny. A goat? The guy's sending a goat after me? Entropus Thordem. Circlet of the Limbo. Cool, I just sold one of those things. Entropy Robe, okay. Spell Tome for Grave Curse, rank 4. Staff of Mighty Resurrection. Reanimate a powerful dead body to fight for you for 90 seconds. Sweet. Expert Lock. Oh, do I have some of these scrolls to use? Might as well use them when I have them. Don't ruin my shot with that thing. Cool, common soldier with common fire souls. 4 lockpicks. I don't think we've ever found that many lockpicks at once. Moonstone ingot? Sure. Just a pound for 80. A rune bow. Rune mace of the arcane wrath. 2 of them. It's so heavy, though. I'll grab them for now. Another Scroll of Undusa's Key Expert. Oops, sorry. Selna's Ventail. That's a set that we don't use. Just curious. One-handed attacks, 7% more, block 7% more, stamina 9 points more. Yeah, I'll be selling all this stuff. A skull. Oh, there's another chest. We have apprentice though, don't we, as well? No, we don't. Apprentice is easy. Really easy. Version rancid, a version of fire. Gold ingot, scroll of protection from frost. We saw. Yeah, we'll take it all. Darn. Continue up that way. We could have come from that way, I guess. Anything else of interest around here? Glad I didn't die. Just gonna put that out there. Oh my god. I just took an ambrosia, damn it. Alright, we'll go through this way. And we'll take another ambrosia. Take that, arcane fever. Bye. Don't push me like that. You know I hate that. I have a feeling too they could see the sparks. Oh. Waiting for him to push me down there. Adept. I have a feeling they can see the sparks, you know, whatever, the green fire in my hand, but not the bow as easily. Ring of Frost Resistance, 30%. Ring of Mighty Mana, 17 points. We'll be selling. So we got a hole. Should we go down the hole? I want to be ready. I don't know if someone's like standing right there. Well, that, is that where we've been? That's where we've been with the... Okay, never mind. She died there, and there's all the salt and flour that we picked up. Alright, never mind. It's a quick way down. But it would hurt. Then again, if we go this way... It looks like I can jump up here. Oh, I can. Good. This is the better way, then. We don't end up hurting ourselves or adding to our arcane fever. Nothing else, okay. I think that's a trap there, I'm not sure, or a shield, just in case. It looks like a shield. We know where that goes. That's it then. Oop! It tripped the trap on the way out. Okay, there we go. Fogmine. G for ghosty. Oh! It's my battle music. This is way too peaceful. Old rune arrows, I like those. There's six. This can't be as good as what I'm using. I'm using, yeah, nine. I do have one, I don't want it. That's good enough. Can't really see him in here. I'd absorb them, but I can't see that one, and these aren't gonna give me that much. I'm gonna stop picking up rune stuff also. So let me have some cheese and I'll be good. There's a cave somewhere over here. Oh. Wolves somewhere. Oh. New theme. Are we passing into the Whisperwood? We are. Water haze more. Yeah, just run up. Crash right. Oh, you too, huh? Alright, I'm not really damaged. Alright, so. Yeah, next episode, Warder Haze Maw. And I think next episode is a special 150th episode. It's gonna be an extra long one, guys. Thanks for that. So stay tuned for that. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.